And today I'm going to show you 5 movement of the jump rope. So let's go for this. That's gonna wrap it up for today's videos. So if you learned something from this video, please smash the like button and comment down below which video do you want to the next. And subscribe my channel if you haven't already. So thank you so much for watching.